We've seen the NXT North American title in the middle of some of the fiercest matches on the black and gold brand.
And for good reason, Michael. The North American Championship puts your name on a short list of champions. It also puts a huge target on your back.
Oh, and a rear super kick.
From behind, nasty.
Schoolboy, nope, rolls through.
Kick to the body.
Oh, kick connects. Running leg drop. And misses on the springboard. And returning to the ring. This one is headed outside, guys. What's he hoping to find down there?
The steel chair. Looks like he's opted to go with the simple but effective statement here.
Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does.
This is an environment where a competitor can be reminded real quick what goes around comes around.
And you might be forced to revamp your strategy when you least expect it.
Swing for the fences with a kendo stick. Send your opponent crashing through a table. Fight up the ramp. Whatever insanity you can come up with is fair game.
There's a special word that I can't say on air for that type of slap.
Hey, keep things T for teen, Corey.
Beautiful drop kick.
Look at this. Trying to shatter the ankle.
Assailing the joints of the leg. Holy cow! What outrageous athleticism. Pop-up Hurricanrana.
Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here.
Cover on the challenger!
New champ, no!
He's determined to keep this.
What in the world? Shoulders down!
No, oh, I hope this decision doesn't come back to haunt him in the future.
Oh, man!
Counter! And now there's an opening.
Jimmy Uso is feeling it. He is getting that energy level back up.
Oh! Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Super kick!
With the lariat. And Jimmy able to reverse that. Turns to the ring.
Oh, God.
Oh, the stunner. That was the best one I've ever seen.
Holy cow. What outrageous athleticism. Papa Hurricanrana. Blasted by a forearm.
A rare manhandling of Strowman here.
Raw is being completely neutralized.
Strowman is busted open, and it's only going to make the monster more angry.
Ooh!
Elbow drop.
Here it comes.
Jimmy tied that one.
Nicely done.
Getting carried around. Bad spot to be in. Down on the windpipe. Uh-oh, he's searching for something. Supreme confidence here from Jimmy Uso, but he is giving his opponent a lot of time here. Getting back into the ring. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Well, maybe it's just me, but you can only be disrespected so many times like that before you start to develop a complex.
You get slapped a lot, Corey.
It's none of your business.
Boom! Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
up the pin and the match continues.
Ooh, harsh kick.
A Hurricanrana right into a spike DDT. The challenger not looking good right now.
But you have to admit, at this point in a Falls Count Anywhere match, there's no way you didn't expect things to be going much, much worse for him, Cole.
Vicious right forearm. Oh, the rear super kick.
From behind, nasty.
Uh-oh. Oh, and an inadvertent shot hits the referee.
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet. Oh, he's got him up high. The fallaway slam. And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now. And this one might be headed ringside.
He avoids the damage.
Holy cow! What outrageous athleticism! Pop up Hurricanrana.
He's got the answer for that one. Oh, forearm. Wow! What a two!
For the win!
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance! Got it, scouted.
We're about to see.
The champion had every move scouted except their own.
Shoulders down.
Two.